world, this is Saurabh from MrGeeksUnited.com and this is the first video in the series of All You Need to Know. And in this series, we will be telling you about all the information right from the price, the specifications, the positives, the negatives about a new gadget. And that gadget could be a recently announced or recently launched phone, a tablet, it could be a game. It could be anything related to technology and gadget. And today I will be talking about recently announced Xiaomi Redmi Note 3G and 4G. So let's crack on. Xiaomi has recently announced that they will be launching two new phones in India, Redmi Note 3G and 4G. Both these phones will have a 5.5-inch IPS display. 5.5? So they should be called as phablet rather than phone. Anyways, we'll call them a phone for this video. And both these phones have 13-megapixel rear camera and 5-megapixel front-facing selfie camera. Both these phones have 2 gigs of RAM. Amazing, my phone has 1 gigs of RAM. Again, thumbs up to Xiaomi. Both these phones have 8 gigs of internal memory, which can be expanded up to 32 gig using an SD card. They both are dual SIM phones. So if you don't want to carry two phones, you better check this out. Redmi Note 3G is powered by a 1.7 gigahertz 8-core processor. 8-core. What does this mean? Well, it means that you will get a faster processing, faster speeds, your apps gonna come up faster, your browser, your internet will work faster, and there will be less heating. That's what it means by 8-core, right? While the Redmi Note 4G is powered by 1.6 gigahertz quad-core processor, and both these phones have 3100 milliampere battery. Now talking about the price tag of these phones, Redmi Note 3G is priced at ₹8,999. The Redmi Note 4G is priced at ₹9,999. Redmi Note 3G will be available from 2nd December on Flipkart.com. Yes, again, you have to stand in the virtual queue to get the phone. And Redmi Note 4G will be available later in December. Now talking about the positives and negatives of these phones. As you know, I'm a very positive person. I'll again start with the positives. The first positive is the price tag. In ₹8,999, you're getting a 5.5-inch display with 2 gigs of RAM, 13-megapixel camera. You can also capture high-definition videos on these phones. And these phones also supports Wi-Fi tethering. And there are various other features like gyroscope, accelerometer, and proximity sensors and whatnot. Don't know if you will be interested in those. Now coming to the negatives of this phone, first of all, it's a bit heavy. It's close to 200 grams, so if you're used to lighter phones, then this may be comparatively heavier. The second point is you cannot output the screen to your TV. Yes, you cannot connect your Redmi Note to the TV. And also there is no FM radio in the phone. FM radio, does it matter to you that the phone doesn't have FM radio? Personally, if you ask me, I don't care about FM radio. There are various apps where you can listen to internet radios, various stations or from all over the world. So personally, I don't care about FM radio. My iPhone also doesn't have FM radio. And the next negative is after sales support. There is no official service center in India for Xiaomi phones. They are only available through Flipkart, and if there is any problem with the phone, you have to contact Flipkart for any repairs or any replacements. And also, a Redmi Note only supports the original Mi batteries. And as of now, in India, original Mi batteries are not available. So you have to take that into account if you want to buy this phone. And both these phones have 4.2 Jelly Bean as the operating system. Jelly Bean. Yeah, it's pretty much outdated, but MI also have their own software on top of it, but still they're using Jelly Bean and not KitKat. And I don't know if there are any plans for the launch of KitKat on Redmi Note. So folks, that was all about Redmi Note for this video. I'm also interested to know, will you be buying this phone? I have also put the Flipkart link in the description below from where you can purchase this phone and stand in the virtual queue before purchasing. Please make sure to smack that like button if you found this video useful. Thank you very much for watching, folks, and I'll see you soon.